Hey guys, welcome back to 9180. I'm here at the Carriage House, and this is our 1980's air conditioner. And it actually works still and surprisingly well, but it's not super efficient. And since our furnace went out, we decided to just go ahead and replace the entire HVAC system. And so today, my cousin Clinton is going to be taking out the old and replacing it with a brand new one.